A standoff of words between off-duty cops and Evansville schools is over. In this Eyewitness News follow-up, Fraternal Order of Police President DJ Thompson says the off-duty officers who rotate in EVSC high schools will work for $27.50 an hour. For the last month, they threatened to walk out of high schools if the EVSC didn't meet their $30 per hour demands. Every EVSC high school has an assigned officer, but these off-duty cops offer extra security. Last night, Evansville City Council approved a contract with the FOP that gives on-duty cops a 4% raise. This is separate from the work with the EVSC. Thompson says it's one of the better raises the city has given Evansville cops.